sometimes smell a forest on fire. I see the general falling, and I feel the ground shake as a starship crashes around.
They are memories of a dead man. A side effect of the cloning process and the memory flashes used to train you. They will fade.
And if they don't,
then you will be of no use to me.
Betrayed by Vader for the last time, a new journey begins.
Pick up the pace, troopers.
I'm coming!
Oh my god, this is gonna take me forever.
Alright, this spot should be good for a camp.
Okay. What are you doing?
I'm gonna pick up some kindling for a fire.
Well, I'm gonna get some rest.
Alright, then I'm gonna take first watch.
Just happened?
I'm not sure. I've been experiencing visions since my escape from Kamino. Just give me a few seconds. I'll be fine.
How long are we staying here?
We can leave whenever we want to. We lost the last of the Empire ships tracking us, so We can take our time.
What if we happen to find some other Jedi? There has to be some Jedi still fighting out there in the galaxy.
No, I don't think so. Vader and his Inquisitors killed every last remaining Jedi left. There is no hope for them in the galaxy, except for the few who are willing to die for their cause.
Well, how do we know that you're on our side?
Because we all have a common cause, and I hate the Empire for what they did to me. And I am the one who rallied all of those who wanted to defy the Emperor. We should get moving. The ship said that there are many life readings here, so there should be an outpost not too far from here.
Do you think we can handle a few stormtroopers at this outpost?
Well, I have taken a Star Destroyer out of the sky, so I think I can handle an outpost.
You're not sure you got that?
I can sense your future. And Vader won't always be your master.
Yes, of course. He helps me in gaining the Rebels' attention and finding my first Imperial targets.
He trained me to aim at specific parts of Stormtrooper armor. I was his best sharpshooter. We are all mercenaries. I am just a bit of a novice in my job compared to that
other guy over there.
Man, fuck you. I'm fighting for a just cause. At least one that I believe in.
I knew I sensed your presence. How did you find us?
It was me!
How could you?
You gave me a lot of money!
Much to learn.
You have nothing left to teach me.
I knew you never planned to destroy the Emperor.
Not with you, no.